Good morning. It's 6:32. It's cruise day. The whole family is outside literally waiting for me. So let's book it outside to go in the car to the train station. I am so tired. I'm ready to fall asleep. Air quality is apparently still bad, so I have the mask on. I never thought I would be wearing one again, but you can see. There she is, the big beauty. Here we go, time to check in. Here we go, guys. We're back on Norwegian, finally. I'm finally back home on Norwegian Cruise Line. We got some wine from Norwegian, some strawberries. Look at all this water. Here's the room. It's 5:49. Sail away is at 6 o'clock, so I'm gonna run upstairs and we're gonna go party. I'm up to deck 17 before I have to go to dinner to show you the sunset. All right, dinner. My crab rangoons. It's the, I don't know, baked pasta or something? I don't know. I got a mimosa and my mother got a spritz. I do what I want. We're here at Tumpen Raki.
Beep, 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 boo!
Sorry, get off. Sorry, go ahead. Come on.
Good morning, me and my mother are here at the local eating breakfast.
They're very afraid.
We're here at dinner. Manhattan room. Here's the bruschetta.
Ah, look at that bee.
Oh, what's that, tuna?
Good morning, I'm here eating my breakfast. It's gorgeous. We just got off the ship in Bermuda. Norwegian Joy and then Celebrity Summits right there. Also, Calico Jack's is back. I know some of you love that place. got here to St. George's. It's gorgeous. We're at this place, Wahoo's, on the water. We're here at Turtle Bay Beach. You guys, look at this. We're here with our friend Dee. We're going to Harbor Nights. It looks beautiful. We're in Hamilton. Dee got us some what is it? A Portuguese donut?
Yeah, I think it's called Portuguese, but I'm not sure. No. Get the Portuguese lady to tell you, for sure.
No. Oh, yeah. We're getting off the ship for day two in Bermuda. I'm eating a croissant. It's really good.
Gangway, please exit now.
We're here at this place called Glass Beach, and it's a beach full of sea glass. We pulled up at a gas station, and this is literally on the side of the road. We came to some little harbor on the side of the road. Oh my goodness. There's a big cannon, and then the ships are in the distance. We're getting some fresh aloe. We're going to some whale bay or something, I don't know. Wow. We just got the seaside grill. Got the goods. I've been sleeping, but it's like 9 something right now. We're going to meet my family in the main dining room.
But I wasn't sure why there was an upcharge.
Good morning, it's 6:17. I'm here looking at the sunrise because y'all know I love that. I'm going down to deck 4 to get off the ship, and me, you, and my dad's friends are going to Bermuda to go to the beach, Church Bay, I believe. How are you feeling?
So happy.
How are you feeling?
Amazing.
How are you feeling?
Yeah!
How am I?
How are you? Woo!
I'm going to see elements.
But stay exactly where you are. The huge departments here on board. Start with the gentleman there who's in charge of all the food and beverages here on board. He is Alf.
We're here at the restaurant.
Oh wait, is that both yours, isn't it?
Really?
Rolls with like a cinnamon
stick. Oh, wow! Boom! I have a feeling that tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight's gonna be a good night. That tonight.
I got my money. Let's spin it up. Go out and smash it.
Good morning, we're here at the local getting breakfast. I know I'm doing the go-karts today at 1 o'clock, so y'all will see that.
Jason's not in the house, Jaden.
What's your name, sir?
Jaden.
Yeah. What's your name, sir?
Jason.
What's my name?
And what's your name?
Jason.
Jason.
We are Jaden.
We are Jaden. To ride the go-karts.
Daddy knows how to use those brakes.
Oh, you got passed on the turn. Nice.
And now I'm eating on the Lido deck.
Marvin, where's the taco?
We're going on the water slide.
Oh no. No. Whoa, whoa. Why am I going backwards? I don't like this. I don't like this. Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't like this. Oh my god.
I just got off the slide and now we're here at the pool just chilling. We're here at Tempenyake with this view. Gorgeous. Wow.
You like some extra teriyaki?
We're going to watch karaoke and I think my father is singing in it. Or at least that's the plan. Good morning, I'm here at the Garden Cafe. We're getting off, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye, Norwegian Joy. They decided to buy a whole pizza. We're back with our family, which are just waiting for the train for them to assign us a trap. Back home we go.